Let's take a look at this next one. Again, we're dealing with two triangles that we want to prove congruent, so let's name them. So we can call them triangle TON and triangle FUN, as in proof is a ton of fun. All right, so we want to first prove, all right, TF and OU bisect each other. What does that mean? Well, this word bisect, bisect means cut in half. So TF and OU cut each other in half. In other words, TF refers to that long segment. TF is cut into two equal parts. Similarly, OU is cut into two equal parts. So now we have two pairs of sides. We've got the reds and the blues. We've got side and side. And right now we're missing a piece, right? We could either use side, 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 side angle, side. And so we're missing a piece, but the way that the shape is drawn, we've got these vertical angles. And vertical angles are always congruent. And so therefore, we're going to prove that these two triangles are congruent using the side angle side theorem. So let's get started. So we know what it is we want to prove. We want to prove that triangles TON and FUN are congruent. And we agreed we're going to use the side angle side congruence theorem. So we can talk about a pair of sides that are congruent, a pair of angles that are congruent, and another pair of sides that are congruent in each of those boxes. So let's start with the reds. I know that UN and ON are congruent. Next, the other pair of sides, the blues, those blue sides are congruent. And finally, the angles up the middle, angle TNO and FNU. Well, okay, so why are all of these segments congruent? The red segments, UN and ON, why are they congruent? Well, they're congruent because TF and OU bisect each other. And what that means is, I know that TF bisects OU. Also, OU bisects TF. So, for the red segments to be congruent, which segment is doing the bisecting and which is being bisected? That's an important question. In this case, TF is doing the bisecting, and OU is being bisected. The opposite is true for the blue segments, TN and FN. In that case, OU is doing the bisecting, and TF is being bisected. Now, the connector reason, you have to ask yourself, what does bisect mean? Well, bisect means cuts in half. And so for each of these reasons, we're going to use the segment bisector definition. And lastly, we need to talk about where those green angles came from. The green angles came from the vertical angles, and always vertical angles are congruent. So we need a box that says, hey, I have vertical angles, and then the box below it can say that they're congruent. So there's the statement, TNO, FNU are vertical angles, and as a result, vertical angles are congruent. So the statement is, if we have vertical angles, then those angles, those vertical angles, are congruent. Super. We're done.